I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today's compassion lesson. Let your gentleness be evident to all. A young student was taking a walk with a professor who was commonly called the student's friend from his kindness to those who waited on his instructions. As they went along, they saw lying in the path a pair of old shoes, which they supposed to belong to a poor man who was employed in a close field close by and who had nearly finished his day's work. The student turned to the professor saying, "Let us play the man a trick. We will hide his shoes and conceal ourselves behind those bushes and wait to see his perplexity when he can't find them." "My friend," answered the professor, "we should never amuse ourselves at the expense of the poor. But you are rich and may give yourself a much greater pleasure by means of the poor man. Put a coin into each shoe, and then we will hide ourselves and watch how the discovery affects the man." The student did so, and they both placed themselves behind the bushes close by. The poor man soon finished his work and came across the field to the path where he had left his coat and shoes. While putting on his coat, he slipped his foot into one of his shoes, but feeling something hard, he stooped down to feel what it was and found the coin. Astonishment and wonder were set upon his countenance. He gazed upon the coin, turned it round, and looked again and again. He looked around him on all sides, but no person was to be seen. He now put the money in his pocket and proceeded to put on the other shoe, but his surprise was doubled on finding the other coin. His feelings overcame him. He fell upon his knees, looked up to heaven, and uttered aloud a fervent thanksgiving, in which he spoke of his wife, sick and helpless, and his children without bread, whom the timely bounty from some unknown hand would save from perishing. The student stood there deeply affected, and his eyes filled with tears. "Now," said the professor, "are you not much better pleased than if you had played your intended trick?" The youth replied, "You have taught me a lesson which I will never forget. I feel now the truth of those words which I never understood before. It is more blessed to give than to receive."
Please make yourself comfortable in your seat and close your eyes. Take in a deep breath, and as you breathe out, feel your body begin to relax. Now, imagine that you are sitting on the porch of a retreat on your own private island. It's a beautiful day. The sky is blue, turquoise ocean, white sand. There's no one to bother or disturb you. It is your peaceful, quiet place. And you can hear the sound of whales far off out in the ocean, singing just to you. It's so peaceful and so calm. And you are watching the waves roll up on the sand and then roll back away out to the ocean. And as you are watching the waves rolling in and rolling away, you are feeling more and more relaxed, sinking down into your seat. And now observe your breathing. As the waves roll in, you're taking in a deep, full breath. And as the waves roll away, let that breath just fall away, becoming more relaxed with every breath. You are drawn into the beautiful colors of the ocean, feeling lighter and lighter and lighter still with every breath, more relaxed, more peaceful, just letting go in this beautiful private island scene in your imagination. Blue sky, turquoise ocean, sunlight sparkling on the waves. You can even hear seagulls in the sky far above you and the whales singing off into the distance. More and more relaxed. Now when you are ready, please take a deep breath, and as you breathe out, have a gentle stretch, whatever feels comfortable for you right now. You are feeling energized and confident and still deeply relaxed and ready to enjoy the most wonderful, beautiful day.